दीपिका पादुकोण, करीना कपूर सपोर्ट पीएम मोदी, मन की बात मैसेज ऑन वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट। दीपिका पादुकोण एंड करीना कपूर हैव शेयर्ड देयर support for Prime Minister Narendra Modi message of empowerment for women. Actor Deepika Padukone took to Twitter on Sunday night to share her support for Prime Minister Narendra Modi Mann Ki Baat address. She retweeted excerpt from the PM address on female empowerment and add her own thought to it. Deepika shared a quote of Mahatma Gandhi to her tweet. Be the change you wish to see in the world. Mahatma Gandhi. This word couldn't be true for this inscribable moment and for every single moment around the world. Hashtag Nari Shakti, hashtag Mann Ki Baat, she wrote. Actor Kareena Kapoor also shared a post from flying non-stop commercial flight to taking a part in a Republic Day parades. Women participation is increasing mind flowed. देश की बेटी टुडे इज अ फियरलेस करेज एंड इक्वल पार्टिसिपेट इन अ नेशनल बिल्डिंग एक्टिविटीज रीड हर पोस्ट शी एडेड हैशटैग वुमेन सपोर्टिंग वुमेन हैशटैग मन की बात पीएम मोदी एड्रेस द 73rd एपिसोड ऑफ द मन की बात प्रोग्राम एंड द फर्स्ट एपिसोड ऑफ 2021 ऑन संडे Hailing the various departments and discussing many important events in the country. And the Prime Minister also underlined the increasing participation of country's women in a different field. So all the Indian women support Prime Minister Modi, women empowerment because it's for Desh Ki Beti. And thanks to our Prime Minister Narendra Modi for such a good thought for Desh Ki Beti. Or we can say women empowerment to all the little girls who are watching this never doubt that you are valuable and powerful and deserving you, of every chance and opportunity in the world to perceive and achieve your own dreams. We need women at all the levels including the top to change the dynamic, reshape the conservation to make sure women voice. Are heard and heard, not overlook the ignore. Thank you. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe my channel.